Hello everyone, welcome on this video tutorial today. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. I will show you today how to get official Windows 11 preview version because the stable version is not released yet. But if you can't wait and you want to see how Windows 11 looked like on your computer, there is a chance for you to get Windows 11 directly on your computer if your computer is supported. After you check the computer and you are able to get Windows 11, I will show you today how to get preview version directly on your computer. Sure, you have to create an account on Windows Insight program, and then we will be able to update our Windows 10 to 11 preview version. I have here my laptop. It's a Dell, it's 2 years old, and this computer is able to get Windows 11. Let's go and update right now. Click on the Start menu, click on Update, go to here to check for updates. Okay, here on the updates, we can see right now on the default mode on Windows 10, we can't see Windows 11 preview yet. Because what we have to do, we have to create an account on Windows Insider, as I told you. Here, it's checking for update. You will see only Windows Defender update and nothing more than that for the moment. But here on the Windows Insider program, click here on the Windows Insider program. And here you will see this button, get started, and I'm just getting started. You will see another window. Join the Windows Insider program. You need an account registered in the Windows Insider program to get Insider preview builds. Let's click register. Let's click sign up. I have read and accept terms and conditions. Click sign in. You are good to go. Thank you for registering Windows Insider program. Now let's get your device up. Okay, pick an account to get started. Okay, here I am. This is my Microsoft account. If you don't have one, you have to create one. Without Microsoft account, you are not able to get any access on Windows Insider or other things from Microsoft or Skype or something like that. If you have Skype, so you for sure have Microsoft account. So let's click continue here. Maybe I will require to put my password here. But I have already, I think. Yeah. Pick your Insider settings. Choose the first one, Dev Channel. It's for developer channel, okay? A better Windows experience. Confirm here. One more step to go. Okay, let's do restart right now. Let's stop this video for the moment. I don't have to lose this. Okay, here I am back after restarting the computer. Go here. Let's go directly on settings again. And go here, updates and security. Then go here on Windows Insider. I see here, pick your Insider settings. Choose here Dev Channel. That's okay. Now let's go here on Update, Windows Update, and check for Windows Update. Retry to see if we are able to see any update. So here we will see Windows 11 preview now. Let's see. I'm waiting to see if it will be. Oh, look at this Windows 11 Insider preview. It's starting to download now, and I will show you how it will look after updating it. Let's see it after downloading and installing 100%. So it's on the download world for the moment. Okay, as we see, restart required after installing Windows Insider. So I will click now, restart now here, and then we will see and check. Okay, let's go and restart right now. So here we are after updating our Windows to Windows 11 preview version. Here we are now on this review. On my computer, it looks on a dark mode. Okay, here it is. If you right click here, you will see the right click menu here is different. They changed the icons. I like those, but they remove the old style. But if you want more, if you want to show more options, click here and you will see the old right-click options. Okay, and then right-click again. So I don't see here refresh button. I like to use refresh button. It was here, but they removed the refresh button from here. View, large icons, small icons is the same. New item, display setting, personalize, and show more options. Let's go and change the color. I have to keep it here white. White color. Look at this. Here we are with white background. Here is the start. Here on the start we have pinned. We have pinned applications, apps, or softwares. It's Instagram. Interesting. You can install Instagram. Did you know that Windows 11 support Android apps? And here it is. I'm trying to install this Instagram here, directly from here. And you can install Twitter from here. And you can install Spotify, Netflix, or whatever. Which program you like. So open up Instagram and let's see what we see. You can log in on your Instagram here. Click on start again. Let's click here on the search. Start typing. It works great. Okay. Click here on the tab. New desktop. We have here multiple desktops if you want. 1, 2, 3 or more. Okay. After that, you can close and these desktops. We have the widgets here. You see it, weather. Okay. Here we have Explorer icon. Let's go on my computer. I like the color. They changed the color. Like we saw on the leaked version, it looks nice. And they changed the folder colors. And they changed the icons and everything. Here we are on the video. They changed the folder icon. It looks like a Mac. I like that is little shape here. I love it. I like this tab here. It looks more professional, more like a Mac or like a Linux. Let's click on properties and see. Okay, here we are. We are on Windows 11 Pro 21H2. Okay. This update, they call it 21H2, okay, Windows 11 Pro. And the version is 22,000.51, preview version, okay. Let's see for updates, search for updates, retry update, put the taskbar on the left, right click here on the taskbar, automatically hide, task position here on the left, we'll keep it here on the left. I like this animation when you try. Here on the apps and features. So Microsoft promised that Windows 11, it will be faster than all Windows before for gaming. If it's faster for gaming, it will be faster for work also. So let's hope. Okay, we have an update to do. I don't have to restart right now. Personalizing. What is this? Wow, look at this. I will search for more apps. Microsoft, let's go to Microsoft to apps, Microsoft Store, Home, Facebook. Let's see if Facebook is here. Oh, here it is. We have here all Android apps. Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp. This version is still in preview and still beta, isn't finished yet. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial today. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.